Voting for the third phase of Uttar Pradesh Assembly elections on Sunday in 69 constituencies across 12 districts has come to an end with 61.16% voter turnout. Samajwadi Party, Bharatiya Janata Party and Bahujan Samaj Party are the main contenders in the state. The voter turnout for the first and second phase was 64.2% and 65% respectively.